FedEx Field, Fox Sports 1340. I'm here, Ashley Baker. You know who I am. Brian H. Waters. Ashley, Redskins take on the Buffalo Bills. Your thoughts?
Impressed. They did a great job. They took on the Bills, and they finished the game. They did what they were supposed to do. They won 21-16. One of the big stories definitely was Kirk Cousins. He came in and did a great job, 12 of 23. He had 188 yards and he had 3 touchdowns. So he's definitely looking to form, looking exactly the way Skins Nation wants him to look. And he's not the only person
that
Skins Nation, I like that. You like that? He's exactly the way the Skins Nation wanted him to be. And he's not the only one that has this city buzzing. Definitely. The highly anticipated corner, Josh Norman. We're going to toss it over to Wiley because he has some insight on the cornerback tonight.
Thank you, Ashley and Brian. We got to see Josh Norman, one of the Redskins' high-priced free agents coming in this season, who came from Carolina. Josh Norman broke up 2 key passes, one in the red zone against the Sammy Watkins Jr., one of the best wide receivers in football, one of the more talented wide receivers in football. Now we get the opportunity to see him play in live action. We're in training camp. We saw him getting beat by DeSean Jackson and Pierre Garçon, two of the Redskins' best wide receivers, and he got a lot of flack for it. And now to the point we get to see him in a real game. Again, it's the 3rd preseason game, but it's a real game because it's a dress rehearsal game, and we got to see him do what he does best, which is blanketing the opposition's best wide receiver. Now, Josh Norman talked about what happened with the ESPN Magazine article where he said he was the best cornerback in the world. And everybody came at Josh Norman stating that, you know what, he's a little bit too bragging. This is the Washington Redskins, knowing they've had players like that in the past. Well, Josh Norman addressed that.
I mean, we human. You know what I mean? Like, you don't see it or hear it. I don't respond to it. Or I don't have to. I mean, obviously they're trying to come and reach something that they can't touch. And it's just like, okay, well, dang. Why even, comment on it? So, I mean, it's something that happened like months ago, and I was in a different space and time than that was. And now, so I just look at it as, okay, you can talk about me, you can insult me, you can insult my dog, Yoshi. I really don't care. But when it comes to this ball, I do that. That's what I do. I do that. I live that. I mean, that's every day and night. That's my girlfriend, wife, fiance, whoever you want to call it. That's what I am. Ride, La Familia, and ball, man. Nothing more than less.
Wow. You heard what Josh Norman said.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you, Wiley. Ash, Josh Norman is about that business.
Yeah, he is. He is. He's ready to take care of business here. He's ready to shut all of the haters and the naysayers up, and I think he's going to do a pretty good job.
Things going to do a pretty good job. I do too, I mean, you look at last year, coming so close, and we all remember the moment. We don't have to talk about it, but we remember the moment on that night. And I think he's using that, and he just looks like he's having fun in Washington, D.C. Sure, anybody would love to go back with their brothers and finish unfinished business. But Josh Norman is looking to do unfinished business here in D.C. and take D.C. to a place they haven't been since the early 90s. But, ladies and gentlemen, until the next time, I'm Brian H. Waters.
I'm Ashley Baker.
Shout out to Wiley. Great job,
Wiley.
As always. You can catch him on Soul and Sports each and every day, Monday through Friday, 5 to 7. You catch us on social media, baby.
Fox Sports, 1340 a.m.
Make
Twitter,
sure you follow us.
Instagram, Facebook, Periscope, Snapchat, doesn't matter. We got it. If you want it, we're here. We're signing out from FedEx Field.